Okay, so first one, technique, self-defense, what are you going to do? Block the punches, okay, you're ready. Yes, well done, very good. Do you hold the apple there? Why do you hold the apple? Why is it important?
To block.
To keep your hands up, to protect your head, yeah? Very good. Okay, now we need to do a takedown or a throw. You're going to do a double leg too. Hang on one second, let me write that down. Okay. And next to the mount, very well done, good job. That without the grips, yeah? Very well done with the dinosaur arms, yeah?
Alright, that's
very good. Can you do it with the grips as well? Let me see with the grips. Ready? Lift up. Lift him up. And now go down. Yes! Round to the side.
Hold for three.
Yes, and straight to the mount. Well done. Do a ground technique.
Sit up.
Sit up, sweep. Okay, let's do that. Ready? Yes! Very well done. Momentum, yeah? Helps you build up power. Very well done. Good job. Let me get your belt. Whoosh, can't wait to get that off. Huh? Whoosh, this might be a bit long for you, but you've got to grow into it. Whoosh. I need to go around three times. I'll just tie it once. Example to everybody now. Good leader. Us. Very well done. Good job. Congratulations to us.